Hi everyone. Today I want to show you one of my latest castoration projects. It's a VW1302LS, also known as the Beetle. I purchased it last week, or no, 2 weeks ago on a flea market, and I bought it for 50 euro cents only, because the passenger door was broken. Originally it looked like this one. It was red with a white interior, and it also was in pretty good conditions, only the passenger door was broken. So I drilled it apart and put a 1.5 millimeter hole in the post, and to fix it again with a screw, with a Torx screw. The whole car was in pretty good condition, so I just had to remove the old paint and paint it again. I painted it with two layers of silver metallic, and on top of the silver metallic I put two layers of clear coat. The interior I painted matte black. So, and I think it looks pretty good. I like to take these Torx screws because they have a really good grip with a screwdriver, and it's easy to handle them. I have also a red one and an original yellow one of these Beetles from Sico in my collection, so that's also a reason why I took this color for this Beetle. Thank you very much. If you have any questions or comments, please write down below. See you next time.